ਨੂੰ ਸੱਚ ਜਾਣਾ ਚੱਕਰ ਕੇ
ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰਨ ਕੋ ਜੱਟ ਤਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰਨ ਜਾਣਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆ ਗਏ
ਇਸ ਬਿਲਡਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਬੈਕ
ਹੇਅਰ ਓਕੇ ਆਲ ਰਾਈਟ ਸੋ
ਓਕੇ
ਸੋ ਵਾਟ ਵਾਸ ਆਈ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਓਕੇ is there a weight limit on this thing?
No. Come on. The horse has power enough. Okay. We have blankets in it.
Okay. All right, thank you. He's checking. He's turning around. He's saying, who's the fat guy? I got to take him?
So, I'm from the Netherlands.
Oh.
Okay.
17 years ago, I emigrated to Canada.
Oh.
And, well, I find my way here. And.
So how'd you pick Canada?
It was not my fault. It was a lady's fault.
Oh, it's always the lady's fault.
Yeah, you come from Canada. Okay, the horse's name is Kelly.
Kelly.
My name is Casey.
Kelly and Casey. Okay, thank you.
My name is Casey.
So how old is Kelly?
It's 17 years.
Okay.
How long has he been doing this?
About 8 years. Outside Portugal,
in the stable. Oh, so you drive here 20 minutes every day?
Yeah, I'm going because I know there are all stands that she is selling fruit and vegetables and flowers. And the little stores where you see in the back, that was 100 years ago, they were allemaal horse stables.
Oh, really? Okay.
The farmers come to the market, sell the products, and as he sold it, they go home.
Uh-huh.
And then the next day they did the same, and then they put the horse in the stable, sell the products, and go again. And it was an old tradition, and that is the reason in the summertime, and it is my Mother Day, then all the stands coming out again, and then she did it every day from 9 o'clock till 5.
Uh-huh.
With all fresh fruit and everything, the cook is nice.
So you do this every day?
Not in the winter. But in the summertime, it was June, July, August, September, beautiful.
Yeah.
This is in the summer, and all outside where the people can sit on the terrace. But that is now in the winter, take the other way.
Oh, so during the summer they set up little tables outside.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
This is Clearing Street, there's all restaurants and bars.
Oh, that must be nice, huh?
And then you have Pater, and that is the whole by market, and you have 87 restaurants and bars here.
Oh, 87 restaurants and bars?
Yeah. And you cannot find something to eat then, I don't know more.
Yeah, but I tell you, there's a lot of sushi around here.
Oh yeah, sushi bars.
It seems like it's a popular thing around here.
Yeah.
A lot of sushi here.
Yeah, that here, when we just passed, that was like a sushi bar.
Because we got it from Toronto.
Okay.
And Toronto has just sushi bar everywhere.
Okay.
Everywhere.
United States of America.
Right.
The whole building here.
That's our hometown.
Yeah. When we like to go in the in there, then you need a passport. Then you can come.
Oh, you need a passport to get in there?
Go in the building. Yeah. And as soon as you go through the door, you're on American ground.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's a little piece of America in Canada.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, you can hide there,
baby. Oh yeah. You come straks on the other side. You see the front from the.
Right.
But this falls is all concrete. Steel bars, 2 meter in the ground.
Uh-huh.
That was after September 11, you know, for the protection for the building.
Right.
Scared that somebody backed in.
Right.
That is the Basilique, the Notre Dame.
Uh-huh.
And that is a church where very popular when the people go married. And on the Saturday, there is a waiting list for a year to go for the marrying bar.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because you have a year the time to think about it.
Yeah. I was going to say, how many of them cancel?
I don't know. One thing is sure, I never get speed tickets. Yeah. Here on the right on the left, that is the museum. There's a big spider from bronze, what he make.
Uh-huh.
That make the front page of the newspaper, because that was a fortune.
Uh-huh. Where's the spider? Oh, there's a spider. Yeah. 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 Okay.
You see the steel bars, the monument?
Oh yeah.
That is from the September 11, from the towers.
Oh really?
They bring that here and build that here up for the herdenking.
Oh.
What happened?
Yeah, oh that's from the towers.
Yeah. Health Canada, there's all the officers.
What is this?
Health Canada.
Oh okay.
Yeah, there's all the officers from the...
Health Canada.
Yeah, it's government, eh?
Right.
Right side of the hotel, the Chateau de Laurier.
Uh-huh.
When you go there, we start the rooms at 350 a night.
350.
And higher, you have special luxe suites for $1,600.
So,
Some people do that over my
head. Uh-huh. No.
And when you're interesting, it is up for sale.
Oh, it's up for sale?
Yeah. Two months ago, it came on the market. 115 million.
Oh wow.
That's not bad.
Not bad.
Good. The front of the motel.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful hotel. Dat is de old train station van Ottawa.
Oh, oké.
Voor was de train coming onder de ground. Het hotel de Chateau Laurier.
Oh, oké.
En daar is een conference center nu. Dat is het monument van de war. Dat is van de last one van 1945. Not allowed, we can.
The privileges, huh?
This is the oldest street from Canada.
Okay.
Before there was a lot of more shops. Uh-huh. As you moved that over to the Dubai market.
Okay.
Because all the restaurants and everything.
Uh-huh.
Was this the street dead? And now she start building it up again. We put the restaurants back,
okay.
Building back. When there is rib festivals, you do it
okay.
Here. Old car shows, then you put all the cars here.
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah.
You will bring a little life in this street.
Uh-huh.
Parliament building. Uh-huh. The Peace Tower.
Right. Oh, where are we going now?
Something special.
Yeah, it looks good. Yeah, it's a nice shot of the hotel right there.
I think you must be a billionaire to buy something like that.
I'm
normally I don't get it for it, but this is the first time I go in the wrong vestry. Ladies, I go in here. Thank you. And the guy looked around.
Oh yeah.
Had a heart attack. Sometimes he starts talking, you know, and then people.
He didn't expect that over his shoulder, huh?
No.
Yeah, don't point out to her where all the nice dresses are.
Us close now.
Good.
You shaved tonight. Funny, 17 years ago I emigrated from Europe, from the Netherlands. I was born in Amsterdam.
Uh-huh.
And I like it here, but the winter is long, you know?
Yeah. The winters can wear you out.
Really?
Yeah, it's long.
All right. Ooh, watch your step getting down.
Yeah.
Here, grab me. Here. What was that?
Like the dog.
That was a relief that I got off, huh? What's that? Oh, you want to give him a
towel? Yeah, of course.
Oh, there you go.
The bonus that she have.
Oh, that's what?
She was asking
for. Oh, and you like that.
Oh, is that what it is?
You give it the whole thing.
Go ahead.
Yeah. You go in the throat? Okay.
What? That was too much.
You enjoy it?
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you.
It's different with a car, you know, you pass by and it's zoop. I take it all off and then tomorrow we put it on again.
What's that over there? It looks like a G-string.
Well.
Oh, it
built a fantasy.
It branches out. I see it branches out. From here.
You said the thing, it is a G-string. I know a joke, but it's a little bit. You can handle that or not?